Hello and welcome back to Smruti's Art Corner. Subscribe to Smruti's Art Corner, press bell icon and select all notification option so you will get notification of my new uploads. Today I will show you how I made this beautiful 3D clay mural painting. Material used for this project is given in the description box. I am using MDF board in this project. Now I am going to paint this MDF board with white gesso paint. Gesso works as a primer. It makes our base ready to accept the paints. I have prepared white gesso paint at home. Let's see how I prepared it. So here I am taking two parts of plaster of Paris. One part of white glue. One part of white acrylic paint. Mix them properly. Add one pot of water. Now mix them properly. And here your white gesso paint is ready. Now apply white gesso on MDF board. This clay dough I made from ceramic powder. To know how to make this ceramic powder clay dough, please watch my previous video. Link is given in the description box. Now apply glue. Here I am using pearl color.